Project title is Fluoride Reduction Using MEMS Acoustic Sensor for Monitoring the Acidity and Obesity Patients, presented by Avinash, Naveen and Ganesh, in the guidance of Mr. M. Prabhakaran, Assistant Professor from Welltech High-Tech, Dr. Rangarajan, Dr. Shakuntala Engineering College. Abstract: to live a life with reduced risks from diseases such as heart disease, cancer and diabetes, we need healthy eating. The incorporation and the development of technologies achieve our ultimate goal of good health by monitoring the amount of food intake, which would prevent obesity and obesity-related diseases. In this paper, we present a system that recognizes the eating patterns and swallowing of food from a device as a necklace. Acquisition system: the technology involving in the detection or inaccurate, or it will be exhibit low rate of adherence to the technology due to the reduced eating indirectly from, example, food images or hand movements. The required user involvement for capturing data or manual data entry. They are non-variable, bulky and semi-invasive. Proposed system: in this paper, a variable system is proposed and which is capable of detecting the movement due to lower trachea during ingestion with MEMS acoustic sensor. Our experiment demonstrated vibration frequency of swallowing as an indicator for identifying food intake. The proposed algorithm based on the time frequency decomposition spectrogram analysis of MEMS acoustic signals. The signals distinguish the consumption amount and provides the visual feedback to the user and assisting the user in monitoring their eating habit over time. Block diagram: this is the MEMS acoustic sensor is placed in the lower trachea, where it recognizes the swallowing patterns and then sends the signals to the bandpass filter, where the signals will be filtered for accurate output, and then to amplifier. Amplifier performs the amplification of the signals, which is in increasing the strength of the signal, and then the signals are sent to microcontroller, which is of the MSP430 family from Texas Instruments. Here the microcontroller performs the FFT of the obtained signals from MEMS acoustic sensor, and then these FFT values are compared against the predetermined values, which are stored in the data acquisition block, and then the results are displayed in the LCD. Here we see about the description of each block. Amplifier boosts the signal of the MEMS sensor, and then filter removes the noise for more accurate values. And then about the controller, here we use MSP430G2553 controller, which is from the MSP430 family of ultra power microcontrollers. It consists of 5 low power modes. It is optimized to achieve extended battery life in portable measurement applications, so it will be very useful in portable applications like PDS. The device features a powerful 16-bit RISC CPU. The digital control oscillator allows wake up from low power mode to activate mode in less than 1 microseconds. Features of the microcontroller: it is very of low power. It uses low power and digital clock source and serial interface bus. This is the block diagram of the MSP430 controller. And then this is the pin map of the MSP430G2553. Here in this diagram, it is installed over the launch pad. You can see the launch pad. And then data acquisition system. Data acquisition system is the main part in this project. Here data acquisition system is totally dependent on the computer values, that is software values. Here it is used to process, analyze, store and display the accurate data with the software. And then these are the software and hardware used for this project: MEMS acoustic sensor, MSP430G2553 microcontroller, and energy software, then LCD and computer or laptop. Here it is the working model of our project. Laptop is connected to the device, and then these are the outputs. In the first image, FFT values are being displayed in the computer through energy software. Here for every swallow, the microcontroller is performing the FFT and brought it in the energy software. On the second diagram, you can see the FFT values of the plotted FFT values of the input data. Then applications: by using this model, we can control the diabetes, obesity and nutrition. And then conclusion: here we presented auto-dietary solution for food intake recognition in daily life. We developed an embedded hardware to collect food intake sensor data, which is highlighted by a throat micro microphone, comfortable bone on its subject neck, to precisely record acoustic signals during eating in a non-invasive manner. The sensor data are then sent to a smartphone via Bluetooth. Hair footsteps are recognized specifically. We use hidden Markov models to identify chewing or swallowing events. Project title is Swallow Detection using MEMS acoustic sensor for monitoring the acidity. Thank you.